There is no better way to start off the new year than with the NBA here on 2K Sports. And our broadcast team tonight, Greg Anthony here to my left and Steve Smith to my right. And the Hall of Famer, David Aldridge, along the sideline. DA, take it away.
Thank you, Kevin. Tobias Harris, since he was 10 years old, has spent the summer training with George the Iceman Gervin in San Antonio. Harris said, having him in my ear has helped my game and made me love the game even more. And Gervin says, I'm his coach as far as putting that ball in the hole. He's a good student, too. Kevin?
David, that's one of my most favorite stories you've ever told from our sideline. Thank you for that. And let's take a look at the last handful of seasons and the steal numbers for Andre Drummond.
And when you see the tumble his steal totals have taken the last few years, you can see that he's gotten away from playing the kind of gritty, hard-nosed D he was known for. That's an aspect of his game he needs to get back.
And a look at the starters for San Antonio. The four and the five, it's Johnson and Poeltl. The guard pair, Murray and White. And it's McDermott in at the three slot. And for Philadelphia, outside the wings are Curry and Green. Down on the block, it's Harris and Embiid. And it's Maxey in at the point guard position. And New Year's Day, Greg, a time to turn the page and look ahead.
And hopefully to better days. A time for renewed hope and renewed commitments. And everybody's an optimist on the first of the year.
Now here's McDermott. He provides a good amount of offense for the team, averaging around 11.5 points a game. White against Curry. And DeJounte Murray gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul. Harris against Johnson. Right side, Green. Now the pass to Maxey. And stolen by Murray. Pass to White. Here's Poeltl. Over Maxey. They get it back. Second shot opportunity. And it's finished off inside by Poeltl.
Got to be on the lookout for Poeltl crashing the glass, using his body to wreck the defense on the boards.
Passes it to Green. Harris against Johnson. Some nice ball movement here by the 76ers. Just four to shoot. Green kicks to Embiid. And the first shot of the night for him, no good.
And one of Johnson's teammates recently called him country strong. And Johnson himself acknowledged he has a lot of room to get even stronger. That is scary.
It's good.
What vision from Poeltl, getting the pass over to the wide open man.
Now, here's Maxey. He's covered closely. Embiid, the pass to Green. Harris outside. Here's Embiid. A fadeaway J off the mark. And Greg, along with the power, Johnson brings great athleticism.
And that makes him a tremendous rebounder. Can switch defensively. It's within the realm of possibility that he becomes an all-star someday.
And so here is Philadelphia, following the bucket by the Spurs. Again, Embiid missing.
High percentage look for him. But bottom line, they're not all going to go down.
Murray scanning the floor. Over Embiid. And Joel Embiid pulls it down. The 76ers trail by six. Outside, Green. Pass to Embiid. Over Murray. And Embiid, the bucket on the assist by Green.
The veteran presence of Danny Green, keeping his eyes up, finding his teammate wide open.
Now about 3 minutes gone in the first quarter. Murray sets a screen for White. Over Maxey. And White kicks to Johnson. Back to Murray. over Embiid. Murray, no good.
Way too much defensive pressure for him to get up a clean look.
Curry with it. Now guarded by Purdy. And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Embiid inside. He's covered by Murray. And the basket is good. Embiid's got his second basket of the night.
And showcasing that overwhelming strength, Embiid is so skilled at finishing over the aggressive defense.
And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. First free throw is good. That one is no good. Last season, Embiid posted career highs as a scorer. And Greg, he did it with unbelievable efficiency.
And how about hovering around that coveted 50-40-90 club? What's amazing is how comfortable he looks. The defense is never able to speed him up.
Curry gets the bucket.
Now that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Now here's Johnson. Back to Murray. Girdle sets the pick for Murray. Shoots over Embiid. Once again off the mark by San Antonio. And so Curry will bring it up for the 76ers. The pass to Embiid. Here's Harris. And good. Got the English that time as it falls.
Just a solid all-around jump shooter. Tobias working over that mid-range area.
And now, the first timeout called here for the Spurs. They come into this one following the loss to the Grizzlies.
Hey, they had their opportunities, but let's face it, they choked from the line. Hard to win that way on the road.
And you could see them losing confidence, and it turned into a domino effect.
And the 76ers with a completely new group now. And a chance now to take a look at some numbers for DeJounte Murray.
And he's gone dry over the past 10 games, guys. His scoring is way down, and he can't seem to fight his way out of the slump. He better get it going tonight, or they'll start losing patience with him.
Young dishes to Forbes. Pass to Eubanks. Now here's Walker. Defended by Thibault. 6 on the shot clock. With the step back. 14 feet away. And that one hits back iron. Here's Philadelphia. They're on a 9-1 run. Walker with some nice D. For San Antonio, they've gotten just 3 of their first 9 shots to go down in this game. Passes to Vassell. Pass to Young. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
Backed by great length, I'd call Young a reliable interior scoring option.
'76ers have gone 50% from the field to this point, 4 of 8. Now, here's Milton. Defense right on him. His first shot is a miss, 0-for-1 to start the contest. To the inside, Eubanks, and he jams it with authority.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys. Now here's Drummond. Last game he had 10 points. Back to Milton. Here's Korkmaz. Lock at 6. And the pass to Niang. Off target with his 3. For San Antonio, they've gone just a shade under 50% from the field. 5 of 11. Walker, bounce pass. Eubanks, the pass to Forbes. Walker in the post, defended by Thibault.
Get that weak stuff out of here. That's embarrassing.
105 left to play here in the first. Driving to the basket. Here's Korkmaz. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. No good on that one. Good defensive work there by Young. Walker in the corner. Here is Forbes, defended by Milton. Walker goes in. To the middle. Eubanks, the pass to Forbes. No good from outside. Philadelphia's gone 1 of 3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Pass to Korkmaz. Now Milton. Young with the steal. In transition, here comes San Antonio. Here's Forbes. The layup off target. That's the end of the first quarter and not much scoring. It remains close. It's San Antonio. They lead by a bucket. Let's take a quick break now, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. And a bit of a lull in the play of Joel Embiid. He sees the need to turn up the heat a bit.
I think I need to, you know, be more aggressive. You know, just look to impose myself, just look to dominate. I guess I need to go back to having fun and just dominate then.
And certainly Embiid has shown he can dominate.
MVP level talent. He's just got to bring it every time down the floor.
And we hope you're enjoying the game. Both teams tonight keeping things pretty even so far on the scoreboard. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Spurs?
They've gotten a lot of high quality shots in the paint early on. That was clearly part of their game plan coming in.
And the other thing, though, is their execution in terms of their ball movement has been flawless. Sets up a lot of easy scoring opportunities.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade as the second quarter gets going. On the court right now for the Spurs, the guard pair, Murray and White. The 4 and the 5, it's Johnson and Poeltl. And it's McDermott in its small forward. And in the past, Murray's coaches have said he wants to be pushed.
He's a tough kid who's overcome a ton, takes nothing for granted, wants to earn his keep, He understands what a privilege it is to play in this league.
Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
It reminds me of that cameo song, Back and Forth.
Now here is Poeltl. He had a 15-point outing in their last game against Memphis.
And it wasn't just the points. He brought hustle. He brought energy. And he brought it on the glass.
And the basket by Curry.
And it seemed like they couldn't get anything to fall in that opening quarter, but you can just feel the momentum starting to shift.
Second quarter, we're a little over a minute and a half in. Murray against Embiid. Five on the clock. Murray kicks to White. Shoots over Curry. Offensive rebound. Shot is good, and the 76ers lead is cut down to one in the bucket from Poeltl.
Really nice work. Poeltl going to town on the weak defense down in the paint.
Curry a screen on Murray. Heibel with the ball. McDermott on him. And here's Maxey. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Two open that time. Made it look too easy. Curry's got the lead up to four now for Philadelphia. White against Curry. Nice move. Poeltl trying to get open. And he gets it back. And it's White missing. So for Philadelphia, their last game, a win against the Nets in Brooklyn.
Yeah, proficiency from range, away from home, much easier said than done. They played a terrific ball game.
Yeah, and you can see the crowd's reaction with every make. It wasn't pretty.
Now here's Murray. After the miss from Joel Embiid. Now here's Murray. And the rejection by Embiid.
One of the premier shot swatters in the world. The length of Embiid makes it hard to be scored on.
Now here's Thibault. He's averaging around 5.5 points a game. Embiid with a screen on Murray. Maxey passes to Harris. Another three for Philadelphia.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Here's Murray. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
Thibault. And it's White with the rebound. Spurs trail by seven. Here's Johnson. Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. They recover it. Poeltl kicks to Johnson. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
This is the shot they wanted to get. Right guy, right spot, wrong result.
Harris a screen on White. Curry passes to Thibault. Back to Curry. Here's Harris. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for him. Johnson dishes to Murray. And so many teams looking to space the floor. Greg, how many non-shooters can you play and still have a good offense?
Well, I think most teams go four out, meaning you got to have at least four guys that are a threat on the perimeter, keeping a vertical spacer at that dunker spot. But if your dunker can also shoot, man, that puts even more pressure on the defense.
A nice shot by Embiid.
And the strength of Embiid oftentimes just overwhelms the defense, able to absorb physical coverage and still finish.
Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Hey, Kevin, thank you. The Sixers have improved under Doc Rivers, who helped to define roles. Rivers said, "I did that day one. We're playing through Joel, but Ben is the facilitator." And Ben Simmons said, "Doc's holding everybody accountable. It's about staying focused and not getting distracted. We have to stay locked in." Kevin, back to you.
Well, they've got the talent for sure, D.A. Thank you. And Philadelphia will go for a different look here. George Niang, he's checked in for Harris. Korkmaz comes in for Matisse Thybulle. Danny Green, he's checked in for Curry. And it's Shake Milton in for Maxey. Yeah. And so it's San Antonio with it. 7-point differential. Eubanks, the pass to Forbes. Lays it up off the glass.
This is for any dedicated floor spacer. Once in a while, you have to test the defense inside. Forbes with a beautiful play.
Now here's Green. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Milton kicks to Korkmaz. Shot clock at 6. Takes the 13-footer. Thaddeus Young grabs the miss. And here's Young. He'll bring it up for the San Antonio Spurs. They've got the Pistons ahead of them in their next game in Detroit. Back to Forbes. Passes it to Eubanks. Out to the right wing. Walker with it. Now Green defending. Eubanks, no good. Philadelphia leading by 5. Green, the pass to Niang. 1:56 left now here in the second. Korkmaz, no good.
Woo, that's just a case of bad defense and even worse offense.
Walker goes in. Pass to Vassell. Young outside. Spurs passing it around. And yes, it's good.
Absorbing contact on the shot. Forbes with the concentration to where it doesn't matter.
Now here's Milton. Tight defense on him. Niang passes to Embiid. It's off target. He's 4 of 9 from the field. Spurs trail by 3. Walker goes in. Off with the layup. Philadelphia's gotten a success rate of just over 50% from 3-point tonight. 4 of 7 shooting. A crossover. And it's Green missing. And San Antonio shooting 31% in the second. Some poor shot selection for them in this quarter. Walker the pass to Young. And it's Young finishing it off.
An aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. 40 seconds left here in the second. Outside, Green. Back to Milton. Outside, Green. The pass to Embiid. To end the cold streak, Thaddeus Young grabs the miss.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
Here is Forbes, defended by Milton. Outside, Walker. Shot clock at 3. From deep 3-point range. The shot, no good. And that'll do it for the first half. A competitive game so far. 76ers lead by 1. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks very much with Doc Rivers. Doc, a back-and-forth affair so far. How do you pick it up in the second half?
Well, they were just a more physical team. I mean, they blew up all our actions. They got all the 50-50 balls. We got back in the game because we started doing it back at them, so that's important.
We'll see if you can keep that up. Thanks, Doc. Back to you guys.
Thank you, David, and we'll be back after halftime as the third quarter gets underway.
Hey, everybody. The story of the first half, Joel Embiid asserting his dominance.
Down low, he's been totally unleashed, crashing through guys, going over guys, finding his way to the bucket. This is how you bury your opponent with the high percentage looks. We'll see if this strategy holds up in the second half.
And let's take a moment now to look at the upcoming schedule. What's on the docket?
And for that game against the Pistons, they'll be enjoying a little bit of an advantage, but you can't use that as an excuse to be lazy or complacent. That's how you find yourself down 20 and in a hole that you can't dig yourself out of.
Thank you for being with us. Now let's send it to Kevin Harlan for the second half tip.
A Welcome back. The calendar has flipped over, and so have we into the second half of our broadcast. Curry has been sensational.
And the bulk of his damage so far has come from the perimeter. A lot of threes early on.
He's been vital to spacing the floor for them. Makes everything else you want to do easier to accomplish.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. The stars of this team in the post, Harris and Embiid. Outside the wings are Curry and Green. And it's Maxey in at the point guard.
That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia.
That one's not going to go. Now San Antonio takes it the other way. Johnson, the pass to Murray.
Pirtle with the ball.
Inside, here's Johnson. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead there.
Offensively, that's how you want to end the possession, except for the result.
And along with terrific production, Harris is an interesting team leader, very positive in his approach.
Now here's Green, still looking for his first bucket in this one.
In rhythm, what a beautiful release by Danny Green. The catch and shoot, he has it to a science.
Embiid with the steal, and now the fast break, Embiid with the ball. Curry finds Harris. Right side, Green. Pass to Maxey. Just five to shoot. Over Murray. And it's White with the rebound. And Greg, Harris has grown more vocal as his comfort level on the team has risen.
And Kevin, he's always had it in him. Now that he's a veteran, he's earned the right. He always seems to bring the guys together.
Murray. Rebound by the 76ers.
And when you can't get anything to fall, it definitely gets in your head.
And his rhythm, it's been way off. The goal now might be to get him something easy at the rim so he can just see the ball go in through the net, and that helps.
Here's McDermott after the Sixers pick up two. It's White on the wing. Harris against Johnson. Over Harris. A shot by Johnson, no good. The 76ers leading by six. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Harris passes to Maxey. Sends it back.
Gotta love the shot blocking ability of Pirtle. Wonderful timing right there.
Green with the block. Curry against White. Curry passes to Harris. Now here's Maxey. Defense is right there. Back to Harris. Nice move. The rebound by Johnson. Johnson's got four rebounds now tonight. Murray kicks to Pirtle. To end the drought. McDermott can't get it to go.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Green passes to Maxey. Here's Embiid. Arm's length from the hoop. He knocks it down. Embiid's got the lead up to 8 now for the 76ers. Here's Murray. As you can see from his numbers, he's been a key component in their offense. He's averaging almost 18 points a game. Some changes here for the 76ers. Drummond's checked in for Embiid, and Matisse Thybulle subbed in for Green.
Spurs also with the sub.
Eubanks has checked in.
On defense, Philadelphia. They haven't given up any points here in the second half. Again, the miss by the Spurs.
I'm not sure the defense affected that shot. That was just a blown gimme.
To the paint. Allen finds Curry. Back to Drummond. Six to shoot. Drummond sets the screen for Harris. 13 feet away. Rebound, San Antonio. White with it. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Can they get it? That one doesn't drop. Now the 76ers take it the other way. Following this one, they get to host the Rockets. And that game is the second of two straight at home. Passes it to Thibodeau. Pass to Maxey. Off target there, that would have pushed the lead to double digits.
And for his offense, this has just been a brutal period.
And so it's Harris who will bring it up for the 76ers. Philadelphia moving the ball around. Here's Drummond. And it's Drummond with the jam.
What makes Drummond a great rebounder, not just the size and athleticism, it's his tremendous anticipation.
Spurs trail by 10. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Looking to end his cold spell. Murray, good.
A little artistry in the painted area, converting against the size.
Proving once again that when you attack with confidence, good things tend to happen.
Now, here's Thibodeau. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Harris, and slam dunk by Harris.
Nice effort by Harris, attacking, being aggressive around the rim.
1:51 left in the third quarter of the game. San Antonio calls timeout.
Trying to find some answers offensively.
Yeah, these guys need to work together as a team, as a unit. Try and carve out some easy buckets.
And some changes here for the 76ers. George Niang, he's checked in for Harris. Korkmaz comes in for Curry, and it's Shake Milton in for Maxey. So San Antonio going with an almost entirely new group here. Thaddeus Young, he's checked in for Johnson. Vassell comes in for McDermott. Walker's checked in for White. And it's Bryn Forbes in for Murray. Walker the pass to Vassell. Now, here is Young. And it's sent back by Drummond.
I feel like Drummond saw that one coming all the way. Great anticipation.
Defense doesn't get much better than the mobile one block we just saw on replay.
And this is how you protect and grow a lead, by making a huge effort on that end of the floor.
.139 left in the third. Here's Forbes. They grab their own miss. Eubanks, no good. Here's Philadelphia. Big run right now going for him, 11-2. The pass to Korkmaz, and here is Drummond. And the layup falls. And now a 12-point 76ers lead.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Young sets a screen for Walker. Driving in. No good that time. Philadelphia has gone 5-9 when they put up the three-point shot tonight. On the wing, Milton. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Milton's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. There's 48 seconds left to play here in the third. Outside, Walker. Down low. Here's Eubanks, defended by Drummond. They set the screen. Clock at four. Jacks up a three. Vassell, no good. Philadelphia leading by 15. Korkmaz kicks to Milton. Elbow shot. And that one comes up a bit short. Young fires away from outside. And so it's the Philadelphia 76ers. Riding a 15-point lead at the end of the quarter. They've been playing some ferocious defense. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. A chance now to hear Greg Popovich talking to his team just moments ago.
I don't think we played very smart. I know they played harder than we did. Let's go give this a run. Let's get after it. Come on now.
Losing both the mental and hustle battles in the eyes of Greg Popovich, he asks his guys to pick it up now.
Yeah, not a happy coach right now. Always expects more out of his team. We'll see how they respond.
And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. On the court right now for the Spurs, Murray and Walker are the guards. The four and the five, it's Johnson and Poeltl. And it's Vassell in at the small forward position. And so here is Philadelphia, following the bucket by the Spurs. Milton finds Embiid. Harris against Johnson. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
An all-around handful to deal with. Tobias with the strong move for the potential plus one.
Green, he's checked in for the 76ers. Maxey comes in for Shake Milton. And San Antonio also making a switch. McDermott's checked in. The free throw off from Harris.
Slowly but surely, Harris continues to elevate his game. The shooting, the playmaking, the ability to make a difference. Defensively, a breakdown along the perimeter. Just too slow to rotate.
And here's Curry, who brings it up for Philadelphia. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Pass to Harris. Philadelphia moving the ball around. Here's Embiid. San Antonio with the rebound. Poeltl's got rebound number eight now on the night. Walker looking for an opening. Kicks it to Murray. Poeltl inside. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Poeltl's got four this quarter.
Love the razor sharp focus. Poeltl bouncing off contact and finishing well.
Pass to Maxey. Back to Curry. Fires the three. That's no good. It's his second miss. He's made four. Spurs trail by 10. Pass to Poeltl. He dishes it to Walker. Here's Murray. And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. Harris with it. Now guarded by Murray. Harris dishes to Curry. Here's the pass to Maxey. Here's Harris. A rebound by the Spurs. McDermott finds Murray. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone.
And as we've seen at the defensive end, Murray can rack up a lot of steals.
Greg, the reason why we know this, long arms, quick hands, and once he picks it, he's off to the races. A tremendous open court player.
And the first one drops.
Well, we know Murray lives with the ball in his hands. That's what makes his improvement at the line so crucial.
Derek White checked in for Lonnie Walker. And so Murray nails both of them. Fourth quarter of play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it right now. Curry passes to Harris. Over to the left wing. Now, here's Maxey. He's covered by Murray. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Here's Harris. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. And the 76ers lead by 10. Curry against White. Fourth quarter keeps moving right along. 3 minutes gone so far. And there's the call on Joel Embiid. That's foul number 2 for him. Johnson against Harris. To the paint. And the dunk by Poeltl.
Great recognition by Poeltl, slicing through the defense in these pick-and-roll sets.
8. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Pass to Maxey. Six on the shot clock. On the wing, Harris. Over Johnson. Harris misses.
Using his height and length there to prevent the second chance opportunity.
Murray outside. Passes it to Poeltl. He kicks it to McDermott. Dishes it to Johnson. Screen by Poeltl. The Spurs rebound. Johnson outside. Pass to Poeltl. For the 3, count it, and the 76ers' lead has been cut to just 5 points on the basket from Johnson.
Wow, something's brewing, guys. The 3-pointers just continue to flow.
Now, here's Maxey. Back to Curry, fires from deep, score the bucket. He's made 5 so far, shooting a very clean 5 of 7.
Continuing to stoke the fire, his shot-making has been absolutely superb.
McDermott with it, guarded by Green. Now Murray. Shoots over Embiid. Here's Poeltl. And there's the bucket. Stay with it on the offensive glass, getting it done.
It's just what the doctor ordered here. Boy, have they needed him here in the fourth.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Jakob Poeltl. That's his first foul. And so here is Philadelphia. Here's Maxey. And there's the pass to Harris. Embiid with a screen on Johnson. 5 to shoot. Harris passes to Curry. Shoots over White.
Check out White's discipline on defense. He stayed with his man every step of the way.
McDermott kicks to Pirtle. Nice ball movement by San Antonio. Pirtle sets the pick for Murray. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. No good on that one. And the second free throw, good. The 76ers leading by five. And here's Maxey. Embiid, the pass to Green. Embiid with a screen on White. Shot clock at five. Releases. San Antonio with the rebound. White's got six rebounds now in the game. Murray outside. And there's a minute 45 left in the fourth quarter of this one.
And when Pirtle gets on a roll, he's hard to contain. Boy, he can catch fire in a hurry.
Pass to Embiid. And Pirtle pulls it down. White finds Murray. Back to White. 1:19 left in the game. Back to Murray. Lays it up and banks it in. And it's now only a one-point Philadelphia lead.
I just love this kid's fearlessness. Goes right at him. Draws contact. It doesn't matter to him.
Now, here's Maxey. They could use a bucket. Harris trying to get free. Embiid, no good. Murray outside. Passes to McDermott. There's 47 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Girdle sets the pick for White to take the lead. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Love how active Derek White is on offense. Good at making defenders question their decisions. A bit of a late bloomer in college, White has proven to be a steady pro, in my opinion. He can shoot, pass, and he can defend.
And so making both free throws, that'll give them the lead here.
Yeah, critical that he's able to convert there. Now they've taken the lead.
Got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Well, during the break, I listened in on Doc Rivers talking to the team. and he's pushing them to empty the tank. He said, I know you're tired and it's been a tough game, but we can't hold back. If you're tired, come out. Otherwise, I want you full speed. Guys?
Thanks so much, David. Harris dishes to Embiid. Curry a screen on Murray. Maxey passes to Harris. To the middle. Here's Embiid. No good. And they can't put an end to this drought. And now they decide to foul intentionally. The first, and that will put them up by two. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 3-point game.
Those were pressure-packed free throws, and he looked as cool as he could be. So big to give them that 3-point lead.
Harris passes to Maxey. To the inside. Here's Embiid. He can't get that one. And an intentional foul there stops the clock.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
Free throw is good, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. And he hits both free throws here, so now it's a 5-point game.
And that's a wrap. Those free throws being the nail in the coffin.
For three, Harris. No good on that one. And so it's San Antonio with the win. This was a hard-fought, well-earned victory for him, Greg. They really had to work for this win.
Yeah, that's a good point. I mean, weaker teams might have buckled at the end with the crowd amped up, everyone in the building kind of rooting against you, but they stood tall and pulled it out.
Well said. And that'll do it, folks. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Steve Smith, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And now, we present the New Balance Player of the Game, Jakob Poeltl.